Maybe here in a couple years, we'll be able to do that. As soon as we're big enough, it doesn't matter. Because once you're over like 20,000 fans, it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
You just gotta put out a certain image. I ain't even close. But opening up for Texas Star, that's for sure. How we do it. Been practicing for like a damn month straight. Trying to get this set down straight and easy. So as soon as I get up there on stage, it ain't nothing. Even bought some wireless mics. Hopefully they got wireless mics at the show, because that's all I've been practicing with.
It's
your boy Gersh.
Call Freedom Fighters. Let me know if you like it, Tech.
That the VIP meet and greet starts at 3.
Yeah, 23.
Sure.
Alright.
Alright,
you going your way? Yeah, I'm on 69. Oh shit, alright, buddy. That's
why I hear something.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're okay.
Huh? Oh, she does?
She likes to be a big girl.
Already, huh?
Say hi.
Yeah. That's why she started crying.
Here is a...
She said, don't you dare hold me like a baby.
Jacob.
What? Nice.
I don't believe. I think small
plants... Let me sign it.
You got a marker?
I know where you'll see her.
Sharing all this. All the things you're afraid of.
There we go.
Blow it for some glasses.
Gary told me to tell you good luck.
Woke up kind of sick this morning.
Yeah.
Yeah, ironically.
Never fails, every show.
So I got one nostril kind of clogged.
So a little bit of cocaine will clear that up.
Think so?
Yeah. Shit, I can't believe it's the day.
I almost want to run through my set right now.
Do it.
Motherfucker, keep my shoes late. Same shit, really. Just a new day on a different level. This a new stage. I'm just trying to get up out the crib.
Yeah.
Trying to see me a new place. Days up in a maze. Turn the fuck up or
away.
Jump with me. Sun shining now, I can feel it on my face. lost. Gaze up in a maze, sun shining now, I can feel it on my face. Lead the way, this is great, I want more. No mistakes, no misplaced, what is yours? Gaze up in a maze, sun shining now, I can feel it on my face. Lead the way, this is great, I want more. No mistakes, no misplaced, what is yours?
Near our gear that drinks as far as water. No alcohol on stage, period. My artists, they know the drill. It doesn't make your show any better to have a red cup on stage. Punctuality, I don't know what the time schedule looks like. All I got was a printout saying that locals were going from 8 to 9. So I don't know what you guys have as far as your set times. They should be 15-minute sets. And I don't know who's going in which order. I guess we do have one more party that is not around currently, but I'll try to touch base with them as soon as I know that they're in and on. And then this will actually stay throughout all the local opener sets. It's Jules' rig for Stars, and he also spins for Jail. So this will actually be in place. You guys can work around. I mean, we've got a lot of real estate down here anyway. Right. So once you guys get set up, Morse is our lighting director. He's still actually working on doing lighting focus with the stage. So as soon as he is done, you guys are clear because we've already done our sound check. So once Morse gives me the ready, you guys can set up and get arranged however you need to, okay?
Cool. Yep. Doing like 7 songs.
Oh yeah.
I'm just kind of mashing them all up.
What I'm doing, like 6.
First or 2, yeah. You know. How long is your set?
15.
Okay, cool. Mine's a little, I went a little bit over.
But you should be fine, because I mean, zigzag. I don't know, they said something about them going first.
I told you, man, this set was pretty nice.
I seen him walking through our wake, and I wanted to say hi. We were talking in the
back. Good time on this tour,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, man, it's crazy, man, you know. I get drunk. See titties every day.
Yeah.
Free weed, and have sex every day.
Hang out with one of the best to do it.
Tech is a legend. He's also a very nice guy.
Yeah.
He's not even like a douche. He's like really cool.
I got
him. He gives me Hennessy for free.
Banner, but this is not my set, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like that take away from yours.
Yeah, I saw it all earlier. It's fucking dope.
That's me, so
yeah.
I ain't got no hype, man. Got a couple people that are supposed to do it, but they're just supposed to.
Shut up.
I'm glad somebody on stage with me that can rap better than me.
Y'all right here?
Got the merch table back
here.
You should hit that up.
Shirts, CDs, you know.
Check out that new Gersh shirt, the exclusive first look.
Whatever it
look like. There you go.
What it look like? That's what you're gonna be wearing.
J Tubbs on the ones and twos tonight. Setting shit up right now.
Right here. Neil, got them coughed off him. Trying to stay clear.
Y'all ready for that?
Yeah. 12 people watching you right now, bro.
It's gonna go down tonight. Tech N9ne, Chris Calico, JL, Stars, Seema, Gersh, Zigzag and Pamela. You know what it is. Peace out, people. Comes with nerves.
Let's go see what it's like inside.
This is merely a message for you to get it embedded. Did I'm for real but deceptive? Don't you get lost?
Like the sound?
Damn!
Yeah! 1, 2, check a check! Check the mark, yeah! Woo!
Hey! 1, 2, hey, yeah! Check the mark, yeah!
Say I'm fucking sick. If you don't like my shit.
Check it out. Lost in the world and I'm needed for my path. Gersh is a road, now I'm never looking back. Take the name I proclaim, just the same forever. Took my life off a lame, I'm here to change the weather. It's been altered by the decisions I made. This will not alter, I take these visions to grace. This will cost from all the loss, but I've grown wisdom from pain. Big man, real smooth with the words, it's that new age. Why you mad? Someone pissing your Kool-Aid. Nowadays, people around here two-faced, but I ain't tripping, motherfucker, keep my shoes laced. Same shit, really, just a new day on a different level. This a new stage, I'm just trying to get up out the crib. Yeah, I'm trying to see me a new place.
Move on. Y'all ready to party with me? Y'all ready to see Tech N9ne tonight?
They ain't ready for it, man. Fort Wayne, make some motherfucking noise, man. I mean, y'all already know what we're trying to do tonight, you know what I'm saying? Y'all fucking with Gersh, right?
Make some noise, Fort Wayne. Yo, shout out to Tech N9ne. Thanks for having me on the phone.
For God's sake, I'll let y'all get me here.
I hope you like this one, Tech. Turn it up for him, Tech.
Check it out.
Kansas City Kills! Fort Wayne! Make noise for the Kansas City Kills!
So when you come up in the church, young man, now they ain't about to think you a rebel. You about to make them think you burst from the flames. Breaking into colored houses and then that is a bitch when you sing like this. Putting on the face paint I can put on, put my black jeans and black hood on. That show TV I just put on. With a faded habit, this brother's rhymes when I said vodka. I'm the latest rabbit, in other words, I'm a you this jock has never played me, you said my shit stopped ya. 2001 I mixed up, but now every click got the sick. Knock out with lots of rip when I thought they chips. I'm tough, listen to this bitch, I'm moving and fucking with a spoon in a fucking pit. Yeah, it's probably your motherfucking rap quote. My shit is surprising and shocking like Barrepo. The trap's broken, I'm rapping 2G and stats. Though if I tell them, gonna be the first rapper to cross over to black folks. Yeah, I'm breaking into colored houses, polo boots and hella dark colored outfits. Yeah, I'm breaking into colored houses. Suck to me, you niggas, cause don't suck to me, you rich. If you're not fucking with me, brother, you can suck up on this dick. And I just get it how we get it, Riley.
So I'ma be all that I can be. I'm not begging for your attention, please. This is music.